For some treaded tires of his own, and we've got problems on the racetrack. Jason White into the tire wall.
A big off, and you saw the body damage to the back end of the number 21 Chevrolet. Full course caution, and Cade Mlapsevich already down pit lane. So he will be able to continue his stop without penalty.
What a break for Mlapsevich. Exactly what I was going to mention. As long as you're into the entrance of pit lane before the yellow comes out, you can do your service, and that's what they're doing right now as Jason White waits for some help. Let's have a look.
It's in turn three. And you know what? If there's a gentle